Hello and welcome back to YOTI. Today we're on pit water again. We're looking at a Catalina 28 Mark II named Maine Sail. She was purchased new from the Catalina dealers on Sydney Harbour in 1996. So she was launched new in 1996. She's still owned by her original owners. And Maine Sail was essentially used as a weekend getaway, a weekend escape, something that was easy to sail, comfortable, room enough for two couples on board, or a couple and some kids. And as we've come to expect with Catalina yachts, very solid, very well built, very comfortable. Here you see she features a dodger, which is in good condition. She comes with two headsails and a nice, very large drop-down swim ladder there, giving really easy access to the water. Princess seats aft, which really gives you a lot more space in the cockpit, in the already quite big cockpit. And we saw their full cockpit cushions. Also seen in the previous picture was the autopilot system, and there were instruments at the helm. Quite a large V-berth forward with removable centerpiece. And a very comfortable starboard, very long settee, which can be used for an occasional sea berth. So she's comfortable down below, very, very user-friendly. Very easy to spend weekends on board. It comes with a holding tank, which is something of note. And a 21 horsepower universal engine. Her standing rigging was replaced in 2009, which is quite significant. It's just one less concern, I guess, for a purchaser to know that the rigging was replaced. Essentially, she's ready to go. So do give us a call at YOTI today. We'd love to offer you some more information about this Catalina 28 Mark II. She's moored on pit water. She's ready for inspection. Thanks for watching.